Dear children, today we will learn about evolution of democracy, the historical prospect. The origin of democracy can be traced back to ancient Greece. The word democracy is of Greek origin. It is as old as the ancient Greek civilization. Children, the earliest democratic system emerged in the Greek city of Athens, where all the adult male population formed an assembly and participated in the decision-making process directly. To understand in detail what democracy is, we first need to understand other forms of government. In Greece, India, and most other nations, powerful kings who ruled the area were the richest. This system of government, where a king or monarch rules, is known as monarchy or rule by one. In a monarchy, the head of the royal family is the head of the nation. The monarch or the king or queen is succeeded by his or her closest relative, mostly the eldest son, thereby keeping the power in the family. Children, the next system is oligarchy. In this, a few people govern over a larger group of people. In other words, it is ruled by a few. Here, only the honored ones could vote. Children, this form of government existed in France, Poland, and Greece. The next government that came up is tyranny or dictatorship. Here, the rulers are called dictators or tyrants. Dictator or tyrant is a ruler who assumes ultimate power by force. In a dictatorship, people have no rights and all the powers rest in the hands of one man. Most dictators gain power either through a military takeover or by seizing leadership from an existing ruler. In this system, citizens cannot raise any question about the government and its method of functioning. Hitler of Germany, Mussolini of Italy, Pervez Musharraf of Pakistan, and Saddam Hussein of Iraq were examples of dictators. Let us now know about democracy. Democracy means the rule by the common people. It is a form of government in which people elect their own representatives. Here, people are supreme. In this system, the government is directly responsible to the people. Most countries in the world today have a democratic form of government. For example, India, USA, and UK, etc. Children, let us now understand the growth of democracy. Around 500 BCE in Athens, a tyrant was thrown out and the first democracy was born. It was a form of direct democracy. In Roman Republic also, there were some elements of representative democracy. One of the earliest instances of democracy was found in ancient India. The Mahajanapad of Vaishali in India was the world's first republic. The democratic Sangha, Gana, and Panchayat systems were present in some of these republics. The Panchayat system is still in practice in the Indian villages. Modern democracy is quite different from the democracy prevalent in the ancient period. Britain is regarded as the first modern democracy. After the end of First World War in 1919 and the end of Second World War in 1945, and mainly in the 1970s and late 90s, the representative governments were set up in the nations of Southern, Central, and Eastern Europe, respectively. Thank you.